My name is Yusuf Chowdhury, the optimization guy. Yeah, my back hurt. In today's topic, 10 amazing Google products. The reason I want to share this with you as a business owner, because some of these tools you actually needed. There's so many similar tools out there that are very expensive, but with these amazing Google product tools, you can actually accomplish and produce or have some type of productivity in your business. Number 10, Google Drive. You probably heard of the cloud computing. These days, it is not smart to save tons of your important documents and files on your laptop or machine, because if it breaks or if it shuts down, you're gonna lose all of them. So that's where you have Google Drive, where you can actually store all those documents on the cloud. That way you can access it from anywhere, and you can share it with any of your coworkers, and you can collaborate within this awesome tool called Google Drive. Number 9, Google Hangout. Sometime, if you want to set up some type of online conference or webinar, there are many softwares out there that might be costly, but Google Hangout is free. All you have to do, set up the Hangout, invite your colleagues, and start engaging, and you can actually also record it. Isn't that amazing? Number 8, Google Translate. Did you know they just added a voice feature? That means if you're in a different language and if you translate from English to Spanish, you can actually hear the pronunciation. It's not that perfect, but it's better than nothing. And in this world, when you have an international client, you have to sometime kind of, you know, check it out and use this interesting tool. Cut. Number 7, Google Alerts. This is another free service from Google where you can actually set it up so you can get either daily notification from Google or weekly on your brand name or a specific keyword. Basically, if you want to do some research and find out what are the customers or what are the market talking about your product, your services, or your brand, use Google Alerts so you can be notified and use those materials, whether it could be blog, videos, press release, about the topic. Number 6, Google Voice. When you start a business, and if you have a private cell phone and you want to have another business phone number, check out Google Voice. You can get a local-based phone number and put on your business card on your website, so when your customer or leads call you, it can be forwarded to your cell phone. Basically, it's like having another business phone line, and it's free. Check it out, Google Voice. Number 5, Google Print. This is another amazing tool where you can actually set up your account with your printer or with the FedEx on any location and hit print from your mobile device or your laptop, and your document will be printed before you show up at that location. Isn't that kind of interesting? Google Maps. One of my favorite features in Google Maps is the Google mobile app. Why? Because once you install it, you can look at the location, and it has a GPS capability, which means it can track where you're at and show you exactly where in the map. It really helps when, especially in traveling different places for your business events. Number 3, Google Apps. You know, Microsoft. Okay, Microsoft, back in the days when we used to buy our laptop, you have to also spend tons of money on Microsoft product. But guess what? With Google Apps, you can create similar documents in Google Docs, Google Sheet, Google Slider, Google Drawing. It's similar to Microsoft Office, and it's completely free. And the cool thing about it, you can share it with your colleagues and collaborate without sending those documents back and forth. Awesome, right? Number 2, Google Webmaster Tool. Any website out there, you must have Google Webmaster Tool added, because that way, Google will tell you if there's an issue with your website, if it's indexed properly, if there is some sort of malware attacking your site. You must have this, especially if you're trying to index it or update your websites. Number 1, Google Analytics. No website out there should exist without Google Analytics. Why? Well, if you're constantly updating materials, putting some content, pushing some traffic to your site, don't you want to know where the traffic is coming from, who is hitting the website, how they're behaving on the website? You need this, because once you understand that your target market, your audience, are behaving in a certain ways on your website, like How many minutes they spend on this page? Are they clicking on the call to action? Are they buying my service? This will tell you what's happening, and based on those information, you are going to strategize and change either the outlook of your website or the content within your website. And by the way, guys, I'll leave you with this quote. Success doesn't come to you, you go to it. Once again, this is Yusuf Chaudhry, the optimization guy, and you've been Yusufified. And don't forget, subscribe!